Well, a Macon musical pioneer has died. Hamp Swain was Macon's first African-American disc jockey, starting at radio station WMBL in 1954 and later moving to WIBB. On the air, he was known as the King Bee, and he helped break artists like James Brown, Otis Redding, and Little Richard. According to Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones, Swain died of natural causes at the hospital. He was 88 years old.